night. Hope everyone's having a good week. Next week, July 9th through the 15th, is the FMCSA's second blitz of the year for driver safety. They are completely looking for drivers being unsafe in their driving habits, not wearing a seatbelt, speeding, changing lanes improperly, all the unsafe driving they check you for on a normal basis. They'll be looking hard all next week. It's nationwide. Please stay safe out there. We've been doing a really good job. Thanks, guys.